So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout, never short of drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands awash with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top, top rival. Expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, may the best team do it. Already we're on the way here. As with a lot of finals, Boston plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for the showpiece.
Now it's Haaland. He's forced to go back. It's a fancy looking ball, that.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
The goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige so early.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Penetrate first. It is a truly precious lead. Felipe Melo. Oh, can he get onto this? Oh, strongly challenged there. The ball is loose and the chase is on. They get a throw in. Marcelo, up to meet it!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Shifted upfield. Ruben Dias. Here's Rodri. Akanji. And it's Stones. Sends it forward. Felipe Melo makes the interception. Moved on forwards. Akanji. Ruben Dias. And it's Stones. And it's played forward. Grealish. Kovacic. Offside that time. Now it's Grealish. And that could set him on his way. Calmly anticipates. exciting looking ball that. Marcelo. That's a throw. Ganso. And it's Marcelo. Ganso. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. And it's Bernardo Silva. And that has left him in a heap. Marcelo. Spread neatly. Great challenge, time to perfection. Kovacic. Oh, Red, nice interception. Rodri. Ruben Dias. And it's Kovacic. To Walker. Forwards and with intent. Back in possession and ready to go again. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Ganso, played out to the right. He's left his man. Keeper's got good distance on that. Felipe Melo. Ganso. Now who's going to be first to this? Ganso. It's Ganso. Goes searching with that cross. Kovacic. Now it's Grealish. Oh, that pass has been well intercepted. Passing is crisp and sharp. Oh, such a clever touch. Holmes trying to keep this in. Can he get away here? Out to the right. Could move up a gear here. And it's Walker. Alvarez. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
Bernardo Silva, Alvarez. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. Crossed it again.
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a queue formed in the box.
Chinclida. Swung over. And it's Walker.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Ganso. So just a one early goal to report so far. And the score is 1-0. Ruben Dias. Now it's Kovacic. Grealish could try cutting inside here. Grealish delivers. And it's hoisted clear. And the counter is on. Looking for options for movement. Great defending, strong and determined. Kyle Walker. Ruben Dias. Here's Rodri. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Move forward, and quickly so. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that.
Rodri.
Pass is coming off in quick succession here.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Definitely not his best.
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And he welcomes it in.
Ganso.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick.
Stones. First quarter of an hour gone.
Oh, sweet feet.
Shot could be on. He's going for goal. Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
He's British! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Grealish can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Stones. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Looking for the runner.
Marcelo looking to hit the byline here.
Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Marcelo with the short one.
It's taken a big deflection, but boy, he will want that one.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, get your seatbelt on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Ball's out, it'll be a throw in again.
He's found a way through.
Cross into the
pass, a goal!
Quick ball timing.
And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Promising build up this. Plenty of really nice passing.
Sends it forward.
Halfway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here.
Looking here to chip it through. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Back on the ball again. Defenders on the back foot.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Chance to break. Gets his pass away. That is a great pick-out. Fluminense needed that. They really needed it.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under...
Ruben Dias with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Certainly sturdy. Grealish. Grealish! Just off target. Ganso.
He is through here.
Moving targets to pick out in the box obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Grealish.
That was very necessary.
That'll be a corner.
Bernardo Silva is short.
Brilliantly cut out.
Fluminense can start a counter here.
Bernardo Silva. He's had it taken off him.
Now the counter. Ganso. Oh, he's played it in low.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Oh. Gets good distance on it. Haaland. It's a full kick. He's got away. Lovely feet.
Oh, well played.
He's taken that really cleanly. Ruben Dias.
And it's Kovacic.
Forwards and with intent.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Towards the right wing. Good work on the right flank here. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Grealish tries to clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Marcelo threads one in. He could be in here. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Grealish with the cross. Oh, that's great defending to come. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Gently done. More than 15 minutes till half-time. Dinks one through. And out to safety. Bernardo Silva has created one goal already. Haaland. Felipe Melo spots Alvarez! It's loose and there's a race for the ball.
Well, the keeper seemed to go into study mode then and he's read it beautifully.
Played it long. And it's Ganso. It's lofted through here. Peterson can pick that up. Stones. Akanji moved on forwards. Over to the left.
Kovacic, there's the shot! Decent enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Just a bit on the firm side. Akanji. Kovacic. Now it's Haaland. And it's Haaland!
They have pulled themselves right back into it.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game. It's a pleasure to watch.
They switched it over to the other side. And a play for a throw. There's a sharp little ball here. Well, that's well spotted. Felipe Melo. That's Ganso. Marcelo. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties.
That's a nicely measured pass. He's beaten the offside trap. Cross is blocked, and that's a corner. Waited.
And the shot!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
That he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
And it's Grealish. Kovacic. Interesting ball. And that's aimed into the middle.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Ganso. Marcelo. Comes to Felipe Melo. And it's Ganso. Marcelo. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. Chance to counter. Grealish. Haaland. Good spot, he's seen the run. Felipe Melo. It's Bernardo Silva. Into the box, tries to get it clear. Now then, the ball's come loose. Nicely intercepted. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that.
Haaland! Oh, what a wonderful start!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Short.
keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late. From here.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down, but they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Ederson gets it clear.
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Succumbs to the pressure.
Enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. And his chance to finish.
Kyle Walker. And it's Walker.
Bernardo Silva, looking for the run-up, and the defence can get it clear.
And it's Grealish.
Now there's a fine ball.
Fluminense
can't breathe again, just.
Yeah, they showed a vulnerability until the move was stifled. That'll have stirred a little concern.
Rodri producing a good steal there, showing a good level of alertness. He's a sharp little ball here.
Felipe Melo gets it away.
Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. And that is a little undercooked.
Rodri. Now Stones.
Rodri, driven forward. Now it's Haaland.
Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Beating of his marker here. Smoothly does it. Into the box.
Oh, that's nice.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Deflected behind for a corner kick. And now they can spring out of defence.
Marcelo gets it back. It's Marcelo. Bernardo Silva.
Out to the left it goes.
The less said about that pass, the better.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Ganso.
Ooh, delicate chip through.
That looks a cracking ball. Shapes to shoot! That is remarkable! All square in a matter of moments.
Yeah, and analysis of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper. This is quite a battle.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Kovacic has made his impact already.
And the shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Ruben Dias cuts it out. Looking to break out here.
And it's Kovacic.
Akanji. He's in plenty of space here. Climbs up big! Harmlessly behind.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Surely a foul, free kick. Well, he knows very well that he is already walking a tightrope. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Stood up well to him there.
It's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Oh, just skips past his man.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
And that has been cleared. A real chance to break.
Bernardo Silva. Haaland.
Ganso. No, he wasn't going to let it pass.
It's Marcelo. Alvarez.
Kovacic. And there's green grass ahead of him. Marcelo knocks it away.
Oh, good spread.
Time stood still.
Crazy game so far, the game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
half-time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Look, this is highly entertaining and exactly what we were hoping for. Goals at both ends and what looks like two very evenly matched sides. Bring on the second half.
And we're underway.
Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
Chance!
Akanji.
Played for Stones. And it's Kovacic.
Grealish.
Nice control.
And he cuts out the supply.
Akanji really added the width there, thanks to his willingness to make the run.
Can he put it away?
Oh, he's quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class.
Kovacic at his razor-sharp best there.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Well, this is just fantastic, Peter. I think we all got the final we wanted. We can all now enjoy it for what it is. This is just a great game of football.
Ganso. Felipe Melo. That's Ganso. Felipe Melo. Played back in. Only partially clear. Marcelo. And it's Felipe Melo. And Ganso.
Oh, it's opened up for him! Great hit!
And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
So here comes a substitution.
Ganso. Deftly done. That's been cut out, well played.
Grealish.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
It's one! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Been taken short. That's good play. Crossed into the middle.
Akanji.
That's very neat.
Bernardo Silva.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
He's felt that, hasn't he? Oh, that's a key interception. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Akanji. And it's played forward. Now it's Grealish. And it's Bernardo Silva.
Looking for options for movement.
He's got the shot away! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Bernardo Silva plays it short. Fluminense can start a counter here. Gets his pass away. He's played him through. That's been intercepted. Marcelo is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
He made it look a bit predictable.
He's having a go! Managed to get it away. Opts for safety. Now that's well seen too. Felipe Melo. Ganso. Gonzalez. Now this is an adventurous run down that left-hand side. Gonzalez. It's run loose here. No, he's not getting his way this time. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Just gorgeous, the most glorious, delicious of touches, followed up with an unerring finish. So the lead now is two.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
He is just caressing the ball. He's been picked out. He's had a shot! It's got him rattled.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
And now they can string out a defence. Gets away from it. Haaland! That's been drilled forward. We expected better, and so did he. Searching ball that into space. Ruben Dias. Akanji. Ruben Dias. Bernardo Silva.
He is onto it in a flash.
Haaland! And that would have been some goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
just eases him off the ball.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
The difference is three.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And we've gone backward here.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Played out to the right.
Great position here. And he just whacks it away.
Bernardo Silva was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Alvarez.
Very nicely done. Played into the middle.
And a shot!
It goes to show he is human after all.
His radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
Thank you. Well, that is one way to stop him. Out to the right. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Can he latch on to this? Now it's Gonzalez. Ederson catches it safely. Move forward and quickly so. It's a deception. His positioning was spot on. Kovacic. That's been intercepted. Alvarez. Grealish. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending, and they got away with it.
Well, that tackle was immense, and so was the relief. The great escape.
Spread neatly. Goes in for the header! Keeper's got his work done.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Momentary. Done delicately. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Through the middle, face to face, great chance! Patrick, the king of all he surveys! The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Well, this is a well-rehearsed drill. As soon as possession is regained, the commitment to attack is lethal.
His third, and boy, he looks for business, doesn't he just?
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Now it's Grealish. Threads one in. Kovacic. Now it's Kovacic. Opts to play it back. Great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Challenge that could leave a mark. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area, and no surprise, that's a booking. Alvarez. It's been taken short. Grealish!
post.
Grealish, that's the threat he carries, Peter, running at defences like that. If only he managed to retain his composure.
Pinches it off him, and there's his chance to lead the counter. He is through here.
Alvarez.
Oh, shoot, at Bernardo Silva!
That has faded wide.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Felipe Melo fiddles it through.
Akanji tries to clear.
And that's been won straight back. That's it! Surely this time!
Tries to get it clear.
Aimed in towards the centre. He's got away.
Alvarez
tries a shot. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And the follow-up. Now, who's going to be first to this? That's going to go a long way. And it's Walker. Gets the show of his quick feet.
Akanji.
And here's Grealish.
Ball is over the line.
Time for a change in personnel.
It's just beyond his reach.
Alvarez.
Looks for the finish!
It's out of play for a goal kick.
Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
That's a nicely weighted pass.
That's a nicely measured pass.
And he's straight offside.
Looking for option. Oh, shooting chance!
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Kovacic. Chance to shoot now!
Felipe Melo looks to get on the end of this.
Well, that's well seen too.
Played back to the goalkeeper.
Ederson sends that a long way.
Yeah, just noticing now about that defensive line and how much it's dropping. It's too deep for me.
And why do you think that would be?
Well, it's an obvious move to prevent the opposition from exploiting the space that was used.
And the finish! We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Now it's Grealish. Here comes another, it's one! Put out the best in the keeper.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Forward and the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
He's done.
Rodri has got himself a free kick. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. Do hope it's nothing serious.
See it changing anytime soon.
Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. And it's Felipe Melo. Can he finish? Well, he's kicked it out. That's a great save. Just a bit on the firm side, and it's been taken straight back. Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva! Oh, denied at the last.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
So, what can they make of this?
That is a good...
Just a big chance!
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Fluminense making consecutive changes here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
It's become a case of men against boys. Now it's Doku. Bernardo, great chance! Keeper always had the better of that.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
So there's going to be another change here.
Yeah, I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's tilting off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Fluminense can start a counter here. Threads one in. And they're quick to get it back. So not long left in this now. Just a few moments from glory. Felipe Melo. It's Felipe Melo! Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
This. Stones. And it's Walker. Doku. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. Ganso. Ruben Dias cuts out the pass. And it's Kovacic. Albeit from an unexpected source. Oh, he's
the goalkeeper. Phillips gets across to intercept that. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Now it's Haaland. Now it's Grealish. Gattuso. And Felipe Melo. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And now the breakaway. Sends it forward. Moved on forwards. Oh, that's well spotted. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Grealish. Expertly cut out, really nicely done. Bernardo Silva. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Bernardo Silva. Laid out to the left flank. Back into the middle. Gets his pass away.
Look, it's a run defences dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
Driving forward, and they can counter here. Felipe Melo is carrying after that one. Phillips. Kyle Walker. Ruben Dias.
Sergio Gomez.
And it's Kovacic. Bernardo Silva. Good read, needed to be. Walker. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Shapes to shoot!
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
Well, the manager called on him, and he was only too happy to repay that fate.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Gonzalez. Bernardo Silva does really well to win the ball there. Defenders on the back foot. He's left his man. Oh, easy pickings there. Lobbed in behind. And into the grateful arms of the keeper. Minutes left on the clock. Kovacic. Ruben Dias plays it from a quarterback position.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Now it's Kovacic. Haaland. Felipe Melo chasing after it. And it's Grealish. Kovacic. Picked out brilliantly. That's an excellent interception. And that is out of play. Oh, that's well done, really robust. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. And it's played forward. Doku. Now it's Doku. He's got the shot away!
ditch defending, but that'll do. And he has been fouled there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Ganso passes short and sharp. And the counter is on. Good spot, he's seen the run. And that's been lever clear.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
Fluminense grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. And it's come back to the keeper. Forwards and with intent. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Goes direct to the front line. Goalkeeper's ball. Ganso. Interesting ball. There's no flag. Ganso. Ganso delivers.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
Kyle Walker. And it's Bernardo Silva. Good spot, he's seen them. Haaland!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Four in the game. He is the man. Looking so easy, almost too easy here. Looking for the runner. He's got to be now the finish! And he's there to get it away. Now it's Bernardo Silva. That looks a good ball through. Haaland!
reward tonight at the last.
The delivery.
George.
Haaland and the shot!
Taken with style.
And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves. And you can't blame them.
How many more does he want?
Become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Oh, that's a key interception.
George sends it forward.
And it's Ganso. And he's picked out the run.
Now it's Grealish.
He's through, and this looks dangerous.
Ganso.
That is lovely. There's the delivery. And he's there to clear it. And there's his chance to lead the counter.
It's good running with the ball.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And he is going into that little black book. In, and that's the end of that. Now it's Felipe Melo. And the shot! And that has flown over.
Left him in a heap.
And it's Bernardo Silva.